Welcome back to the series of lectures on Big Data Analytics. Myself, V.V. Sivaram Raju of SRKR Engineering College, Bhimwar. The objectives of today's lecture is need for Big Data to learn about importance of Big Data. Need for Big Data. 90% of the data in the world today has been created in last 2 years. 80% of data is in the form of unstructured data. It is difficult to analyze unstructured data. Structured data has some limitations with respect to handle large quantities of data. It is difficult to integrate in information distributed across multiple systems. Most business users do not know what should be analyzed. It is too expensive to integrate large volumes of unstructured data. Importance of Big Data. The Big Data analytics is a revolutionary field of information technology. The use of data analytics by the companies is enhanced every year. Big Data has the properties of high variety, volume, and velocity. Big data involves the use of data analytic techniques like machine learning, data mining, natural language processing, and statistics. With the help of big data, multiple operations can be performed at a single platform. We can store terabytes of data, pre-process it, analyze data, and visualize data with the help of big data tools. Data is extracted, prepared and bundled to provide analysis for businesses. Large enterprises and multinational organizations use these techniques in these days. Big data analytics helps organizations to work with their data effectively and use the data to identify new opportunities. Different techniques and algorithms can be applied to predict from data. Multiple business strategies can be applied for future success of the company and leads the smarter business moves, more effective operations and high profits. Here there is a 4 reasons why big data is so important. Cost saving. Some of the big data tools like Hadoop and cloud-based analytics can bring cost advantages to the businesses. And they can identify more effective ways of doing business. Time reduction. This high speed of tools like Hadoop and in-memory analytics can easily identify new sources of data, which helps business and analyze data immediately to make quick decisions. Understand the market condition. By analyzing big data, you can get better understanding of current market conditions. For example, by analyzing customer purchase behavior, the company can make their products. Control online reputation. Big data tool can do sentiment analysis. Therefore, we can get feedback about who is saying what about your company. If you want to monitor and improve the online presence of your business, then big data tools helps. Here we have examples of big data analytics in real. Using big data analytics to solve advertisers' problem and offering market sites. The big data analytics can help change all business operations. This includes the ability to match customer expectations, changing company product line, and of course ensuring the market campaign. The marketing and advertising sector is able to make sure sophisticated analysis. This involves observing the online activity, monitoring the point of sale transaction, and ensuring on the fly detection of dynamic changes in customer trends. Here is an example of Netflix uses big data analytics for targeted advertising. With over 100 millions of users, it collects huge data. If you are a subscriber of Netflix, it suggests some movies next to watch based on past search and watch data. Here is another example for big data analytics as a driver of innovation and product development. Another huge advantage of big data is this ability to help companies innovate and redevelop their products. Example, probably you are heard about Amazon Fresh and Whole Foods. This is a perfect example of how big data can help improve, innovate new products. Amazon uses big data analytics to move into a large market. The data-driven logistic gives Amazon the required expertise to enable to create an advertise of greater value. Focusing on big data analytics, Amazon and Whole Foods are able to understand how customer buys groceries and how suppliers interact with grocer. This data gives sites whenever there is a need to implement further changes. Thank you.